Hi, this is Donnie McClurkin, and I've got a personal note that I'd like to drop in your spirit right now. I want for you to keep progressing. That's right, keep moving forward. You should never stay stuck in any situation, any relationship, or any state of mind that's going nowhere. God wants us to progress and prosper in every area of our lives. Spiritually, He wants us to continue to mature in the Word and to grow in our love and His love and show His love toward others. Physically, He wants us to discover new ways to eat healthy and take care of our bodies, recognizing that our body is the temple where the Holy Spirit resides and God's will is done. Mentally, the Lord wants us to be transformed by our minds being renewed. So if you found yourself in a rut, take some time, re-examine some of the decisions that brought you there, and make the necessary adjustments to get in gear and reach that higher place in the Lord. A personal note.